Okay, this is my first string of fire with the CZ75 Target Sport. This went off to the end of nine ring was, it went off before I was ready. Not used to the trigger pull. Very, very crisp, no creep at all. But out of the box, it was right on as far as windage goes. I just took some shots up here. That one I was trying to shoot around the circle. But once I got used to the trigger, it's probably one of the best pistols I've ever shot, but I don't shoot target type pistols. Anyway, and it's also a half size silhouette from 15 yards, so amazing gun. I really can't say anything bad about it. Other than I had a red sight insert, which was hard to see against the red plates and this orange target. So I might consider changing the insert to a something lighter in color for more contrast.